हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू टारगेट सीयूईटी हिस्ट्री एपिसोड। लेट्स बिगिन विद प्रीवियस डेज प्रैक्टिस क्वेश्चन। क्वेश्चन वाज महाबलीपुरम अ यूनेस्को साइट इज लोकेटेड इन विच स्टेट? ओडिशा, कर्नाटका, तमिलनाडु और आंध्र प्रदेश। द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी, तमिलनाडु। Now let's begin today's session. First question is, which of the following was the basic unit of agricultural society during 16th and 17th century? Province, block, village or janpada? The correct answer is option C, village. Next question is, who wrote the Aine Akbari? Akbar, Abul Fazl, Ibn Battuta or Al-Biruni? The correct answer is option B, Abul Fazl. Next question is, what were the peasants called who were non-resident to the village? Khud Kashta, पाही काश्ता, सर्व्स और स्लेव्स। द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी, पाही काश्ता। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज द टर्म दो फासला वॉज यूज ड्यूरिंग मुगल पीरियड टू रेफर टू द डिस्टेंस ऑफ 2 किलोमीटर्स, द गैप बिटवीन 2 हाउसेस, growing 2 crops per year or 2 year gap between the crops? The correct answer is option C, growing 2 crops per year. Next question is, what was the village headman called during the medieval period? Mukaddam, Hakim, Shagird or Talib-e-Ilm? The correct answer is option A, Mukaddam. Next question is, what was the nature of the decisions of Panchayat in the Mughal period? Decisions were non-binding, decisions were binding, dependent on the amount of dispute or none of the above? The correct answer is option B, decisions were binding. Next question is, Abul Fazl was the court historian of which Mughal ruler? Humayun, Akbar, Jahangir or Shah Jahan? The correct answer is option B, Akbar. Next question is, what does the term Jinsi Kamil refers to? Perfect crop, peasantry, zamindari or rayatwari? The correct answer is option A, perfect crop. Next question is, what was the meaning of the term Begar during Mughal period? Artisans, unpaid labor, the tax from farmers or agricultural land? The correct answer is option B, unpaid labor. Last question is, who wrote the Babar Nama? Abul Fazl, Al-Biruni, Babar or Humayun? The correct answer is option C, Babur. Now it's time for the practice question. In Maharashtra, the term Miras or Vatan was referred to the land given to artisans, the Peshwa, tax on peasants or wages given to labor. Send the answer of this question in the comment section. Stay tuned for the next episode. Thanks for watching.